There are two ways to manage permissions over entities such as devices and gateways in the Things stack. The first way is to individually grant permissions to users or organizations for specific rights over an entity. Go to the Collaborators tab of the Entity Overview to select the user and grant individual rights. The second way is to create an API key with rights over an entity, which you can share and revoke access to at any time. Go to the API Keys tab to create and manage API keys.